An early morning break-in at a local CVS landed a 32-year-old man in jail. Santa Barbara police responded to a tripped burglar alarm around 6 o'clock this morning on the 1100 block of State Street. Officers found the front glass door shattered. The man suspected of breaking in was tracked down about 5 hours later on East Arriaga Street. He was arrested and now faces charges of commercial burglary and vandalism.